Milli Vanilli was one of the most popular acts in the late 1980s and early 1990s. However, their success turned to infamy when their Grammy was revoked after it was revealed that the actual vocals on the record were not the voices of Milli Vanilli. We caught up to the duo to find out where they were and what they were doing with their lives. So guys, tell us who you are and what you've been up to.
Hi, I'm Milli.
And I'm Vanilli.
And we are Milli Vanilli. So, after that little snafu we had on stage, we decided to move to Somalia and become pirates.
They tried to be pirates, but every time I tried to get them to do something, they just sit there and dance. Pirates don't dance.
Charge!
Didn't work out too well for us, so then we decided to join the army!
Who the hell are you two?
Milli.
I'm Vanilli.
Together, we are Milli Vanilli.
And what kind of uniform is that?
Uniform? What uniform?
We can't dance in that uniform.
Cut your damn hair.
Cut our dreads?
The dreads are our soul.
But we can do this. That didn't work out too well for us. For some reason, they didn't like our hair.
Racist pigs.
Vanilli.
Oh, so sorry.
So we decided to work for the one place that takes everyone. KBR. 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 KBR.
What the hell do you
want? But you know it's true. KBR is coming through.
Why the hell are you singing?
We're here for the electricity.
Alright, come on.
Work out for us either. We can only do what makes us happy, and that is dance!